about Egyptian jobs and how they run in Egyptian times. So there's some text to read or listen to the voice note, and then when you've listened to it or read the text, there's some questions to answer. So there's three questions, and then when you're finished, you can go and check your answers by clicking the link at the top.